Hey guys, Justin Haley heading to Pocono Raceway this weekend, one of my favorites, coming off a really strong run at Charlotte Motor Speedway, our first top five for the number 11 team. We had a really strong mile and a half program like I told you last week, so going to Pocono, one of my favorites, and another one of my best tracks, so really excited. College racing has always been really fast there, so hopefully the two combined can go out and compete for another top five.